streets around Moorgate and Liverpool Street tube stations cordoned off. Police have confirmed item has now been deemed to be non-suspicious. Witnesses reported seeing police with sniffer dogs arriving on the scene. Scare comes less than a week after Parsons Green underground bombing by Emily Chan for Mail Online published 05398 DT, 20 September 2017 updated 07180 DT. 20 September 2017 The City of London is open again after armed police locked down six streets following reports of a suspicious package. Officers arrived on the scene with sniffer dogs to investigate a reported bomb threat near Moorgate and Liverpool Street stations. People working in the area said they had been evacuated from their offices, while members of the public were advised to avoid the area. The scare comes less than a week after the Parsons Green underground bombing in West London that left 22 people injured. Scroll down for video. Six streets around Moorgate and Liverpool Street tube stations were put into lockdown following a reported bomb threat this morning. Witnesses reported seeing armed police arriving this morning. One man said he had been evacuated from his office in Finsbury Circus House during the incident. Footage shared on social media shows roads in the area cordoned off and officers with sniffer dogs at the scene. Police confirmed they were investigating reports of a suspicious package on Wilson Street, but the package has now been deemed to be non-suspicious. A spokesman for City of London Police said in a statement, "We can confirm an incident involving an item found in Wilson Street EC2 has now been resolved." Police cordoned off the area in the City of London following reports of a suspicious package. Footage shared on social media showed police on the scene with sniffer dogs. "We first received reports of a suspicious package at 9:52 a.m. on Wednesday. Following an investigation, the item was subsequently deemed non-suspicious at 10:35 a.m. Cordons have now been lifted." A TfL spokesperson confirmed that neither Moorgate or Liverpool Street stations were closed during the incident. The official terror threat level was raised to critical following the Parsons Green bombing on Friday. Read more.